The Rudaki Hall of Tehran hosts the 5th Iran-Austria concert, the 2-hour program brought together musicians from many different genres for a joint performance. The concert was a joint performance by Farnad Orchestra, conducted by Arya Bastani Nishad, Ava String Orchestra, and the Farabi Grand Choir, led by Abdul Reza Amir Khani. The concert featured famous pieces by prominent composers, 20th century musicians, and of course, film score composers. Violin master Enya Gutovska from Austria accompanied the Iranian instrumentalists as a concertmeister. Famous Japanese piano player Noriko Yoshioda also performed at the event. Speaking to Press TV, members of the audience said, "Events like this boost people-to-people ties between Iran and Austria."
Of course, it's beautiful music, and it is very nice to have exchange of culture with different countries.
Well, I think that music unites people, and it is very important. And we all hope that many exchanges will happen, and that people from Iran can come to other countries too, and other countries can come to Iran to play music.
The concert featured pieces from prominent composers of Baroque music and Impressionism movement, like Antonio Vivaldi, Ennio Morricone, Ramin Djawadi, Taro Hakase, Carlos Gardel, and Vangelis. The group plans to hold concerts in several other cities across the country in the near future. Aman Nodiri, Press TV, Tehran.